Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to my channel Electrical Installation Chip E, where today we're just going to just mount some box on this container. I'm going to show you guys how to mount this this box on the container and so forth, and the type of screw that is best used for it. This screw right here, notice it have a washer right here, so this helps to prevent water from coming in. Also we're going to use tap leak on the outside as well to prevent water, but this is best used for it all on these boxes. So before we go into the video, remember to
my best, man. Right, let's Try.
Look.